Hoomayounshahr. Yesterday, which means 1st of January. Once again, thousands of people marching in the streets.